This is Hannibal here from the HannibalTV.com. Dwayne The Rock Johnson has signed on to play the role of MMA legend Mark Kerr, former UFC champion, Pride star. The same production company that produced the Iron Claw A24 films announced this week they're going to work with The Rock 7 Bucks Productions to produce a movie based on Mark Kerr's life called The Smashing Machine. They originally had this idea in 2019, but COVID kind of stalled it. But now it's back on. You can check out my 2 interviews with Mark Kerr in the description of this video. He is a very nice guy. I can say that on the record, and I'm very happy for him that he is going to get an opportunity to have this movie made about his life, which will probably give him second wind. The last I heard from him, he was working, selling cars or something. So I know he was supposed to be a consultant on this film originally. And I wish him and The Rock the best with this movie. Very excited to see it.
Thank you for watching the Hannibal TV. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and click the subscribe button to not miss any of our latest shoot interviews, match videos, or news.